This heating season, we want our people to feel secured and they will receive the same prices. And my task is to provide as much of gas and heating as they require, and we will do it. The half of the winter has already gone, has already passed, and I'm here in Davos also conducting negotiations for additional gas supplies for Ukraine, and I'm sure we will do it.